We will fight for the compensation you deserve.
Wettermark Keith, the name you know and trust.
Get a home loan with TBFCU. Bank together.
A few weeks ago, we brought you out to the athletic shop in Chattanooga, checked in for the first time with Garrett Reagan. It's still hot weather in the month of July, so we're back inside, this time in the air conditioning. We are inside the embroidery room. Is that right, Garrett?
Yes, this is where Jill makes the embroidery magic happen. And she does all of our stitching back here. As you can see, this is actually a big six-head unit.
Yeah.
So what we'll do is program a logo. And this one right now is showing West Georgia basketball because that's the upcoming season. Basketball buying season's right around the corner. We encourage coaches to start buying soon.
Right.
And what she'll do is she has the capability to run six items at a time on this machine.
So last time when we were here, I asked Garrett about the staff, and he couldn't shut him up practically. He was having so much fun talking about the family atmosphere that you have
yes.
here. When we stepped into this room now this morning, all he's been able to do is brag about Jill.
Yeah, Jill is one of the best. And I met Jill, funny story, at the local Crystal. I had gone to eat lunch and she just happened to see my shirt. We were actually looking for an embroidery technician. It was literally a God thing. And she said, "Are y'all hiring?" I said, "When can you start?" It was like that quick, and she has literally been a blessing, and she does a great job back here.
She likes to talk about what she does, too, because she's been through it for a lot of years. She'll proudly tell you that she's been embroidering for 30-some-odd years.
Yes.
She said that when she began, it was a one-needle operation, even on a machine. It was a one-needle operation. Now, with some of these that we're seeing, it's 15 needles.
They have 15 needles capable of several different colors, and she knows how to operate each one of them. And if you do need something done by hand, she actually has done that for us before, too.
Okay, so you and I made a clear point last time that even though you're called the athletic shop and we are on the cusp of basketball season and winter sports, you can service people who are not in the athletic realm, corporations, nonprofits,
yes,
you name it.
Yes, churches. One of our biggest clients is SCORE International. While they are involved in sports, they have to have corporate apparel for their employees also. Metalworking Solutions has been been one of our clients for over a decade as well. We do a lot of corporate business.
So what you've done, though, is you've kind of mastered the formula, if you will, and you make the shopping here very easy. So you have the service reps when somebody calls and needs to place an order to kind of walk them through what their options are. But once the chooser says, "Yep, I like these three things," he's got to get it out to all the Little League moms or all of the people at the company. So there are choices to be made. You have an online option to take the pressure off.
Yes, our online store option actually benefits the customer greatly. So if you have a team and you want to serve your team by offering apparel to the moms and dads and so forth, you can set up an online store. You don't even have to worry about the money as the coach. The online store, you provide the link for your organization, and they have the ability to go on and purchase all this stuff themselves. You don't even touch it. In fact, we'll even bag it individually per sale and deliver it to you, and all you have to do is hand it out.
You won't always know some of the questions to ask, at least if you're like me, you wouldn't. That's where the reps come into play. These hats that you have up here, you can see some are, you call it a 3D embroider.
Yes.
Some are a flat embroider, is that what
yes.
you call it?
Yes, we refer to those as flat embroidery. We've got some here that are flat. We've also got some that are 3D option where they're kind of protruding from the hat a little bit. That's real popular, especially for baseball coaches. But we have the capability to do both.
In this room, it's nice and cool because you have to have it that way to keep the machines running. You had talked with us last time about a, what do you call it, a TD machine?
A DT,
DT
yeah,
machine.
It's close. we could call it a touchdown machine.
I'm thinking touchdown,
yeah,
right.
Yeah, but the DT is another option where we print out the logos and we actually cut them by hand. We have a lady that does that, and again, she's top-notch also. She's been in our business for a long time, and she has the capability of heat sealing them onto the shirt, and that's an art in itself because you have to know the proper temperatures. If you don't seal it at the proper temperature, it doesn't seal good enough. It can come off in the first wash,
right?
Or it can actually damage the shirt if you heat seal it too long. It can burn the shirt. So she knows she has the capability to do that for each garment and each type of garment she would deal with.
Well, and I'm glad that you mentioned that because that's part of what your customers are getting when they pick up the phone and call you or stop by to see you, is that you're not across the board, everyone does a little bit of everything. You've got your folks specializing in their particular field That way you get the best outcome.
Yes, yes, we do. We have specialists in screen print. We do have some that have been cross-trained in how to do both, which helps us if somebody's out sick.
Sure.
But most of the time, we go to Jill if we have an embroidery question, and she's good to answer it. We go to Maggie if we have a DT question, she's good to answer it. We go to our screen printers if we have screen printing questions. So they're really good at what they do.
You're still saying the turnaround time, a couple of weeks?
Right now, we run about typically 2 weeks, and that's stock uniforms. If you want sublimated apparel, that could take longer. There are options for expedited shipping if you need something quicker. Mm-hmm. We literally can do anything.
Right.
So you contact us, we can meet your needs.
And I will say this too as my closing little salvo for you. I told you about this New York Times columnist that I saw interviewed recently, and she was saying how she considers it now her patriotic duty to shop locally owned businesses. So just put that in the back of your mind. It's really important to shop the folks who are right around the corner from you.
I would like reading her articles, yes.
I think I would too if I could just remember her name.
Yeah.
Garrett, so good to see you. Thanks for welcoming us back in.
You too, Julie.
He'll welcome you in too. It's the Athletic Shop over on Lattice Street in Chattanooga. They have been here since 1973. Did I get that right?
You did. We were in Red Bank for several years, but we've been here for about 3 years, yes.
I think they know what they're doing. You'll be happy if you give them a call. We're back after this.
If I crave something, I have to have it.
So what are you craving? Like, what do you crave?